while running towards Brent. I felt good. I was going home. Time with him would set my mind straight. No more panic attacks where I'd have to crawl inside my memories just to calm down. He was my rock. I couldn't wait to see him.
Sorry, darling, but I'm gonna need to put you on the payroll. At least till I get set up around town, then I promise you will get him back.
Fetch, don't!
Scout's honor.
Don't do this.
Just a few more jobs.
Fetch!
No, no, no! I was losing it again. I had to find a memory, even a bad one, to focus on, to cling to. Being homeless? It's like you're a human cockroach. The evil looks just never stop. But then we got our first taste. And damn, being a cockroach wasn't so bad. But to keep that feeling, we'd do anything. Brent saw where it was headed. He even hid my stash trying to get me to kick it with him. But I was in too deep. It just felt so good. I couldn't stop. I couldn't. I needed control. When Shane took Brent, I cracked.
It sounds like your body was resilient, evolving a new power to help you cope.
Yeah, it did. You want to see it? Come at me. Close up with a bunch of guys.
You've been holding out on me, Miss Walker.
Maybe. Set him up again, I'll give you the real show.
Yeah.
Why haven't you shown me this before?
Maybe because you haven't given me something worth using it on. Let me get some of your dupes, then you'll get the fireworks.
Careful what you wish for. Follow the yellow lines, stay in the middle of the hallway. There's no way out. All exits are sealed. In here, I'll allow you to attack holograms of my men, but only on the condition that you no longer hide any of your powers from me.
Deal! I spent years running from these guys. Fighting them's more fun.
Sometimes, allies are all around you. What inspires such rage? Why do you enjoy this so much? In this exercise, I'd like you to start creating your own reality.
Hey, buddy.
That. Well done. A weapon is just a tool. You can bend it towards your goals.
Come on, I'm not your weapon. You keep talking about my anger trying to get inside my head. Just let me fight!
Most DUP agents were once like you. Lost conduits that needed my help focusing their abilities. But to get the job, they had to survive.